A dead whale washed ashore on Rocky Point early Friday morning. Tribuna de San Luis reports the whale had been dead for 2 days. The whale was stranded on the beach for hours before residents found the mammal on the shore. Officials say the cause of death is unknown, although they believe the whale died of an illness. Earlier this week, another whale washed up on Rocky Point shore Wednesday morning. After a few hours, residents and fire officials could safely return the whale to the water.